Hi guys, it's Rip Show again. Rip Show again. And we're gonna be playing Ratchet and Clank again. See if I can actually finish it. I think I have a strategy now. What if I kill them? Yeah, kill them. I haven't tried that yet. Sorry. And I'm getting that bolt.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
Hey, fellas. Awesome day for a planet smashing, am I right?
What is on, Captain?
Bulging pectorals detected.
Okay, so I had to get into the thing, then shoot that dude, then shoot the other dude.
Smashing today.
Captain Quark identified.
Successful. Welcome, Captain. Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
Greetings, Warbot. awesome day for a planet smashing, am I right?
No.
Much more fun on the dark side, am I right?
Hello, Captain.
Detected. You're looking smashing today.
How is it going?
Today.
fun on the dark side, am I right?
Hello, Captain Quark.
Fellas, awesome day for a planet smashing, am I right?
Howdy.
I wonder if I have a hologram of me. Did you just go through me? I need to come up with my plan again. Isn't my plan to kill all these dudes? One by one, sort of. Hold on, I want to see something real quick. I want to see if I can walk back. No! Oh. How did I... And how the heck did they see me? Okay, I'm just gonna go with plans.
Bolton, have totals detected.
Hello, I'm Captain Whatever. The one that treated my team.
That's right, it's me, Captain Clark.
Yeah, bottom. You get it? It'd be funny if you... But you probably can... What's my plan? I already went up here. Just go to hell. And that stupid alarm went off.
Through.
Hold on, guys. I got through that, so how to get up? How? Look it! Oh, sweet!
Hey, you've got a lot of rare titanium. Well, come see me for an upgrade.
But how am I supposed to get up that? Maybe I'm supposed to jump on it.
Hey!
Okay, I need to fly to it. I knew it. I knew I had to get to that. Somebody press X, so I'm pressing X. What's behind this? Well, let me get the rest of this stuff. This is good. I'm not ready.
Bulging pectorals detected.
There's nothing. They're all below me.
Who stopped them? Sanitation field activated. Detected.
We have a plan. Okay. I think I have a plan. Plan B first. did you find me? How did that? Who saw me? Maybe I do need to go down. Maybe I'll find a plan on the way. What if I say hi? Dig it!
Sanitation.
I'm supposed to check out how much thingies I have. Do I have full dinghies? No. Four, five. I have five of those. Maybe down here.
Clark, you look very heroic today.
Hi.
I'm on an urgent mission from Chairman Drek.
Keep looking at that boy. I see three of them. I need them to get close to each other. Like hello, dude. Let's talk, dude. What work? I need them to get close like I planned. Hello, dude. Should go over there. Dude, come on. Really kindly to get that. Your dingy dude is just right up to the door. You guys are really close to each other. Well, it's just maybe time. No, they're too far. He's too close. Not yet. Take my sword. Really, dude, you gotta go over there. Could you not get closer? Dude, come on! I'm trying to kill you! Do you not know how to go? What? Better move. Get over there. You know what?
Out of ammo. Oh, dear.
You look very heroic today.
Thank you, man. We back it up, bud.
Attention, all personnel. At the conclusion of tonight's deplanetization, we will be holding a raffle for the Boo Boo Mountains. Please check with HR for tickets.
Look at my ears. My ears look so light. See, especially when you go. That's watching me. Could you give me some advice, maybe? It'll really, really help me. Go over there, go over there, go, 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 go. Greetings, bye!
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
You cannot just be giving me him and him. I need to go back real quick.
Using a switch to activate the sanitation field. We must prevent them from getting to that switch.
Hello, my fellow friend. Hold on, I want to find a way to get there. If it's like a quick way, just skip up things. I love skipping up those things. Why not? This dude's not working, jump. Who's dude two? Dude two, come over here. What's my birthday? How's this stupid system coming down?
The warbots are using a switch to activate the sanitation field. We must prevent them from getting to that switch.
Other guy. You stop doing it. Oh, dang it! How is my stupid system coming down?
The warbots are using a switch to activate the sanitation field. We must prevent them from getting to that switch. Are using a switch to activate the sanitation field. We must prevent them from getting to that switch.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Okay, hi guys. What's up? Well, there's nothing up right now. I'm just trying to figure the dang thing out. And trying to get through that thingy. So, yeah! Woohoo! And there goes one. On accident. I'm not gonna press that.
Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
Like a wine cork. I'm gonna see if I can get up this thingy.
Before they activate the sanitation field.
Jump! Jump! The system didn't go down and I could have jumped up.
The warbots are using a switch to activate the sanitation field. We must prevent them from getting to that switch.
Why would you give me this one? Oh, that was a captain. Okay.
Chiseled abs detected.
Okay, get ready to fly. I go all the way up there and there.
Stop them.
No, jump!
The sanitation field.
And of course that dang shield comes down.
The warbots are using a switch to activate the sanitation field. We must prevent them from getting to that switch.
I really don't use it. Oh, so I'm gonna go this way. I'm only have to do one single thing. Can't do it. So I need to get out this boost piece. You see that gray part that's lost sort of, you can see that's where I'm supposed to go. And fight some enemies. And then you go there, and then I do my boss fight, and that's over. So that's my goal today, is finish this thing.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
Okay. Should I climb? Someone tell me! Because you can submit things! It really talks to the only person who's watching me. And if other people join! But yeah, thank you. Look at this, and look at that. Hi, are you the keeper of this? All of them open? I only got one open. What is this thing?
The warbots are using a switch to activate the sanitation field. We must prevent them from getting to that switch.
Works too. Let's use. I wonder if I can use my stupid name. Bye bye. Wrong button.
Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic.
Back
today.
It up. Back it up. Back it. Back it up. How many? Okay, all these doors will open. Now, I can run to the back and have them all to come to me and go and kill them all. See, that is a good, good idea. Probably not gonna work, but it's okay. Oh, you wanna mess with me? Okay, let's move them all over here. God. One of all comes back here is when it dies. Are they trying to go to the switch?
very heroic today.
I want to make sure. I'm like, oh, I don't need a tower! What's that? Yeah. I want to kill him.
What up, dog?
Oh, that I just had to walk through like it always does. But I have to go. Oh. It's gonna be that hard. I wanna check my map. Almost there. Hello, dude. I'll be right there. Come on, dude. I'm scared. I'll just go one by one. When he turns, go. When he turns, because what if he, like, catches me when I'm, like, in the middle of flying over?
It's me, Captain Clark.
Go. Suck.
Bulging pectorals detected.
What am I doing? Oh. I forgot about this. Move!
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more locked and loaded.
Golden pectorals detected.
Do I need to, like, beat them up real quick? I'll let them all come to me again. Hi, go away. So I can go to you. Oh, I can go up here. Okay. There's only four, I took out three. You don't touch that button. Touch it, sir. Touch it, sir. Touch it.
detected.
So they're all coming to this... Dad, are they coming to the button again?
That's all they're going after.
Really? Why? Just say hi.
Greetings, Warbot.
Bye.
Successful. Welcome, Captain.
So the one with the dogs I never get past. So that's the one I want to get past. Hi, go away.
Howdy.
Who said howdy, bud? Dang it.
The sanitation field.
Who's next?
More warbots incoming. More warbots. We must stop
so
them
two
from
activating
the sanitation field.
But you can come.
Coming.
Mr. Zircon delivers your symphony.
Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hollow guys use detected.
Uh-oh, looks like the hollow guys won't fool them anymore.
I still have 100% life. Is that everything? I'm guessing so.
Personnel, please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
Let's Let's go back. I've never seen a third blossom before. Supposed to go that way. Nope, I just went up.
I detect more Blarg in the area.
that was sort of the nicest one. I could have just searched it. That would be the nicest. What? You're so scary. Dude, you banana. Mr. Zircon.
Little Zircon!
Little Zircon!
Well,
Attention all personnel. A memorial for Victor von Ion has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team. 5 bolts at the door.
Mr. Zircon is...
Where's your body?
some upgrades.
Be right back.
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. Magbusters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it.
Well.
villains in the galaxy.
Don't make me do
this. I'm in too deep now.
Where is
it? I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again.
What does he not have? Of course. I'm not fighting that. Don't let me do this!
I'd love to stay in shape, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Great. Great.
Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Okay.
dwarf star to destroy!
Woo! Maybe I should ninja.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Why aren't you letting me jump this way?
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Dolores, you've got a problem. Nefarious has launched it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop
him. Where are you?
And us.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Dolores!
Why don't you let me connect? Alright.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Dolores, we've got a problem!
Dolores! Why don't you let me get out of the thingy? Where was I supposed to be going anyway?
I'd love to stay in shock. But I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Dolores!
That was good.
I'd love to stay in shock. But I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Dolores, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star!
Whoa, there I saw it. So I'm just supposed to grab that.
I'd love to stay in shock. But I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Sure.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Dolores, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it.
Where is it? Star. I couldn't grab onto it.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Dolores, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbers will go with it. And then us.
I thought I was supposed to go that way. So we're gonna get on that.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Jump!
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Oh,
you did it. The look on Rick's face. I
and then another one. Oh, okay. I'm gonna fall off this. You can do that. I'm really, well, how would we find it?
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
I will do it as soon as it gets there. You don't do it before it gets there. There's a middle way it meets. That's where you do it. You can't do it right now. I was just doing it so they know what I see. Where is that?
He's got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbers will go with it. And then us.
You can't catch me! You should have seen the look on Rick's face.
Jump! Okay, press circle, press circle.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
What's that? Thank you. are the two way down
all
there?
The supernovas. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to exact revenge on the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system on their watch? Destroy the entire system.
them.
I'm there, watch!
Right. Get some, get some.
Let's make this interesting. Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernovas. I had the idea while I was running in there.
A little off the top.
fight begins. Supernova. I had the idea while I was running it. you a personal demonstration.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Evil Zircon is here!
finish you off! Now, I must have my vengeance! I cannot be defeated!
Oh, he's getting help!
Yeah, that's why when he goes down, you beat him up real good. So it didn't mean nothing.
Destroy the entire system on their watch!
call.
You just hurt him when he missed out. Bring the pain.
The power.
Make sure
the
thing's
force.
All charged up, ready to go. Let's go.
Supernova. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. exact revenge on the Galactic Rangers. Destroying the entire system on their watch! Have you seen my proton splitter yet? Allow me to give you a personal demonstration!
Thank you.
give you a personal... supernovas. I had the idea while I was rotting in... What better way to attack revenge on the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system on their watch?
Bye, guys.